pathetic as you are. I would have killed myself ages ago. You should get on with it.
Some others do haven't.
That's not me, that's in there!
Oh, fuck off! You literally cracked your pants
in front of everyone and go, that's not me!
You did, you sharted then.
I can't take it, so it's not mine! Is that so?
Oh, I'm gonna go play Oblivion.
Get your lady ass up those stairs or I'll slit your throat! That is shit.
First of all, we do not know who you are. Second of all, we don't see an accident.
Listen to me, dude. I'm having a real fucked up, really wet, very bad fucking day. So I suggest if you or your girl have a cell phone, you give it to me right now.
Dude!
Accept a contribution to the Metropolitan Police, home for the bewildered.
I don't want any money.
We're talking about the slags and scum in this business earn a lot more than we do.
All coppers are bastards.
I love you, honey bunny.
No, but for some reason I just envisaged a slightly bigger width to it, not necessarily depth.
Yeah.
You can see the depth from around this side.
I don't think it's big enough.
Last time we were talking about Mr. Harding and the problems he has with his wife. I think we made some progress, gentlemen.
I can hear them. I can hear them coming out of that speaker up there. It sounds like the squeaking of an old man's knee joint.
Everybody be cool, this is a robbery!
Any of you fucking pricks move! And I'll execute every motherfucking last one of you!
It isn't real.
Then why are you still bleeding?
The sex is rubbish.
All I've got to do is stay sane. That's all I've got to
do. Are you sad? Are you... I'm gonna die alone!